vitamin B12, also known as cobalamin, is essential for many aspects of human health. However, our body can't produce it on its own. Without vitamin B12, our bone marrow as well as nerve cells fail to function normally, causing mild to debilitating symptoms in affected patients. Besides, lacking B12 can bring about serious complications including visual loss, frank dementia and blood clot formation in various tissues. Blood clots then can cause stroke, heart attack and pulmonary embolism. So early diagnosis and prompt treatment is essential to reverse such complications. Thankfully, there are 5 early symptoms that let us detect B12 deficiency in its early stages. Number 1 is anemia. B12 serves as a building block for the creation of DNA needed to make healthy red blood cells. Without it, red blood cells fail to divide and form properly, causing them to become abnormally large and fragile, a condition known as megaloblastic anemia. With megaloblastic anemia, affected patients exhibit abnormal paleness, irritability, loss of appetite, lack of energy and fatigue. Number 2 is yellow skin. Lacking B12 can cause yellowing of the skin, mucous membranes and whites of the eyes, also known as jaundice. That's because immature megaloblastic red blood cells cannot survive long enough, thereby break down easily and release their hemoglobin content in the blood. Hemoglobin is a red protein which carries oxygen in the blood. It's then converted to a yellow-orange waste product called bilirubin by the liver. Excess bilirubin in B12 deficiency presents with yellow tinge to the skin and whites of the eyes. A relatively specific symptom of B12 deficiency is swollen beefy tongue or glossitis. Lack of B12 makes the tongue swollen, tender and beefy red. Patients often have reduced sense of taste as well. Plus, tiny bumps across the tongue known as papillae start to waste away, making it look smooth and glossy. As you see, this is a normal tongue with multiple papillae distributed all over the tongue. But this tongue is papillae free, suggesting B12 deficiency. Up to 25% of patients deficient in vitamin B12 could develop glossitis. B12 deficiency is strongly correlated with depression and irritability. Low levels of B12 can cause excess production of a toxic agent called homocysteine. Excess homocysteine in circulating blood can cause damage to brain tissue, presenting with mood changes such as depression and anxiety. On top of that, vitamin B12 serves as a cofactor in manufacturing important neurotransmitters like serotonin and dopamine. Depletion of these neurotransmitters in brain tissue can trigger mood changes as well. The last one is pricking in hands and feet. Vitamin B12 is an essential nutrient for generating myelin sheath. It's a protective sheath that covers and insulates your nerves. As you see, this is a neuron, and these ones are myelin sheath, protecting nerve cells. Low levels of vitamin B12 causes damage to this insulating sheath, impairing nerve fibers to function normally, a condition known as neuropathy. This induces feeling of numbness, tingling or pricking in hands and feet and mostly affects the elderly. Thankfully, all these symptoms improve within a couple of days to weeks after supplementing with vitamin B12. Finally, to learn more about bizarre symptoms of B12 deficiency, watch the next video.